So maybe mind stuff is not made of matter at all. Maybe it's made of patterns in motion, rhythms, collisions, reflections, a restless fabric of signals that for a moment add up to us, like multiple drafts sketched and revised in real time.
The number of synapses in your brain rivals the number of stars in the observable universe. The brain is a cosmos in miniature. The mind is a universe, and the universe a mind reflecting itself.